You want to hear a joke real quick? What did the zero say to the eight? Go ahead, I'm waiting. Nice belt. No? You like that joke? Okay, whatever. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Got another new thing coming. We got a challenge video. I'm not ready for this. It's, I should not show you what it is. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep, it's this. I bought this the other day. And I haven't had this in a while. And I'm not ready for it. And I brought a guest.
Oh. Hey! Alright, now look, y'all. I've done this challenge before, but it's been so long since I've done it. I'm not ready for this. I'm gonna be honest. You know what I'm saying? I'm not ready. My taste buds is burning off like Cheetos. So if y'all really want to see me and Cameron in pain, stay tuned. You know, cause you don't want to miss this one. It's gonna
be hilarious.
I think I got a shit. Y'all, what we finna do, we finna cook these noodles. We finna show y'all what we doing with the noodles, you know what I'm saying? And we're gonna place the noodles on the table and we're gonna show y'all what they look like in the aftermath. So, yeah. I'm not ready for this, bro. Hey, Cam, you ready for this?
Oh! Oh, MTV Cribs! You gotta open the door. Come on, I'll knock. Oh, Cameron?
Yeah.
Oh, can you show us to your house? Check them in. Okay, come on. Oh, whoa. Whoa, guard dogs. It's the problem. What is the problem?
All right, what we finna do, Cal?
First, we take the bowl. Add the water.
Add that water.
Okay, get to up here.
Okay, where? Okay, show again.
This high.
Okay.
Put it on the hands.
Tell them how long. How long should we cook the noodles?
15 minutes to an hour.
Okay, bet. Hey, please.
Bro, let us see the packs. Let me see how big these motherfuckers.
Bro, look at this, bro. This ain't no ramen, bro. It's not no. Not no ramen noodles, bro. This is two times spicy, bro. Bro. All
right, y'all. We'll get back to y'all when the water start boiling and the noodles start cooking. You know what I'm saying? We finna get ready to do this Bobby Flay video. You know what I'm saying? Whipping it up with the wrist. So yeah. Like I said, we'll get back to y'all when this water start boiling. And yeah. Cam, you got something else to say?
Guys! Okay.
So not that the water is boiling. You got the steak?
Wait, that look a little too big. The water? No, not that. Jeez.
Don't do that.
I think it's too big for the pot.
Do it.
Might be too big for the pot. I guess it's too.
We'll be fine.
What the fuck?
Bro. We got the sauce.
And the spring. Do you add this?
Yeah. This one makes it really spicy.
Oh, fuck.
Look at that disgusting shit. Look at that shit. That's nasty.
Oh, what does that even say? So it looks like seaweed pieces in here.
I think it's like seeds.
And this is the lava sauce.
The lava sauce?
We not no 5-star chef, so hopefully these noodles come out good. You know what I'm saying?
I'm not a professional.
Why don't you like the camera? What do you want?
Let me tell you something. If y'all new to my channel, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe to my channel. And subscribe to that boy Ricky channel. Now that it's ready, as you can tell, take a look. You see that slipperiness?
Ooh.
And this is a ketchup.
Okay, bet.
What it does is it drops the water.
Oh my god.
Oh, look at
the jiggle. Specialty.
Let's just cook one more, see what happens.
Yeah.
I gotta fill some water.
That's so raw. You can even see her eyes.
What's good?
Mr. Teddy. Oh, yeah.
All right, y'all, we finna cook a couple more packets, you know what I'm saying? Just get the job done, you know? Get all these noodles made. And we'll get back to y'all when we setting up the table, all right? So if y'all new to his channel, leave a like, leave a comment, and why wouldn't you subscribe? Because, like, we gonna keep bringing you content like this, so like, why not subscribe to some, you know? So just subscribe, you know. Just do it. It's worth it. I promise you, it's free. Okay. We're not trying to sell you any application. You're not working for us. Okay. So yeah, we'll get back to y'all when we're setting up the table. We ain't finna talk too much. Anything you gotta say? Are you ready? I guess that's no then. Okay.
That little thing I like.
Now, baby, tell me what you wanna do.
It's 7 o'clock on the dot. I'm in my drop top, cruising the streets. Oh yeah. I got a real pretty, pretty little thing that's waiting for me. I pull up, anticipating good love.
Three packs of noodles, you know what I'm saying? 2x spicy. Y'all gotta leave a like for this video because, you know, we throwing our lives on the line right here, you know what I'm saying? This shit is really hot. So, before we start, we finna do a little prayer. Bow your head.
I'm not ready for this. I don't think my taste buds are ready for this. Please don't let my asshole burn after this. Okay? Let's eat.
Amen.
Amen.
Hide
that shit on TNT. Mm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Mm. Mm-hmm.
Oh. Oh, it's already hitting. Oh, it's already hitting.
Yeah, go. Mm. This is good. Mm-hmm. Mm. Fuck! Ah!
Oh.
I'm gonna go back in, y'all.
It's already hitting, bro.
What the fuck? This shit not working. can't feel my fucking lips, bro.
Look at my lips.
Fuck.
Oh, yay. Bro, I'm freaking sweating, bro. You right?
Dude.
What happened? No, but we gotta finish it.
Them bitches good as fuck, but they hot as hell.
I look like, bro, yeah, you watch Mulan, right?
No.
Oh, I look like the wish lady.
Oh, yeah.
Look. Oh. My nose running. Bro, I'm surprised you're not sweating. I'm sweating.
Bro, this shit not going away, bro. Fuck. I do this shit because of y'all, bro.
Cause we love y'all.
Ah, fuck.
Your nose running?
My fucking lips are red, dude.
Come on, we're almost dead.
Fuck, why I get myself in this shit? That time it wasn't bad. The last bite I took, that wasn't that bad. Fuck.
Oh, say can you stop? Oh! I got a whole room.
Shoot.
Fuck that shit, bro.
You give up?
Fuck that shit.
What? Look at me. My nose is ready. You done?
I'm fucking done, bro. That shit beat my ass. What the fuck? What is that? What the fuck? How the fuck can they eat that shit? Okay, put my fucking lips! Oh, this shit hot as fuck.
Should I just finish it like a G?
I don't even fucking like spicy food, dude. Fuck. Bro. My fucking taste buds are gone. Bro. Ah. I'd rather go to fucking jail than this shit. Nah, I'm just playing. Fuck that shit. Oh. Hey, Cam. No? Ramadan. Oh, fuck, my fucking mouth burning, bro. Oh, shit.
Hold on. Dude. I done.
You did this shit?
Yeah.
Man, fuck. Dude. Y'all laughing, bro. Y'all think that shit funny. This shit ass.
Yeah.
This shit hurt. Oh, fuck. Bro, I know I eat a lot, but the stuff that I did eat, I ate a good amount. But that shit too hot. I don't even like spicy food to begin with, bro, so why the fuck would I put my fucking mind to eat some dumb shit like this? He should just finish the rest of it. Subscribe to... Bro, you gotta subscribe to him, bro. Oh, shit. Bro, his mouth is fucking drooling, bro.
Look at his face, dude.
I'm crying.
Bro.
I'm crying.
That shit crazy, bro. We fucking did that. He did that shit. I ain't gonna cap. My nigga, G. Yes, sir. Yeah.
This is the aftermath. If y'all new to my channel, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. I need at least 50 likes, at least. To cut to the man himself, Derek, aka Mr. RickyRiggs. I'll link his YouTube and his social media and stuff down in the description box below. Until next time, y'all.